The silicon germanium quantum well solar cell is a combination of different technologies. One based on our silicon germanium technology, and the other is based on the quantum well. And both of these increase the efficiency of the solar cell. The highest efficiency in a solar cell is when you have a single crystalline material. And this is unique because this is single crystalline silicon germanium. So you have higher mobility because the germanium has three times the mobility of silicon. And also because you have a quantum well. When you have a quantum well, you confine the electrons to one plane. And the only way that you can create a quantum well is to precisely control the layer thicknesses when you build up your solar cell. And this is something that we can do in our lab. Another thing that makes this unique is that it's built on a sapphire substrate. So you can actually light it from the backside. Unlike a conventional silicon solar cell, the light isn't lost by the conductive layer. That means higher efficiency. NASA would use that on spacecraft or any power application because if you have a more efficient solar cell, that means you need less of them, and so you have less weight and it takes up less volume. The commercial sector would also benefit because you can have smaller devices that have the same power requirements as a silicon solar cell, but the solar cell would be much smaller. We knew that something like this could replace that because it's a whole different structure. It's a whole different way of looking at it. And so the silicon germanium technology has resulted in 6 patents so far and numerous different applications. So some of our other research efforts are also based on that technology.